took her to get to the airport. She got there 30 minutes before the plane was going to leave. And anyways, they sold her seat, I guess, and they told her she could. There wasn't enough time for her to get on the plane. So she's like, she was just bawling. So she was stuck at the airport waiting for somebody to come and pick her up. So she was at TGI Fridays. And then another guy that lives in Philadelphia came. He was on his way to Philadelphia. It was pretty cool. People are pretty awesome.
Do
you
remember when we caught the
pipe?
It moves.
See
if
you can do it now.
What?
Okay,
there you go.
Two on them.
Yeah.
Yeah, watch out for that.
That's how cool. That's how what the temperature was. Oh, it's
awesome. What's here? What?
That's like legit. That is the largest garden, I'm telling you.
That's a nice pitch.
Hey, dude. We handed down all our dragon stuff.
And they eat it?
Where is that? He went up here, but
helped
me.
Yeah.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah.
Get the ball in!